Welcome back to Serious Sam playthrough. Okay, wait, hold on. I realized that the sound was a little soft last time, so I'm gonna crank it up just a little. It's not too much, just a little bit. Because these sound effects, yes, they're so loud. It's very loud. But it was late at night, and I think I had a busy day yesterday, so everything sounded louder. And it's possible that my headphones volume was tuned up. Okay, there's a lot of them. Now they're stuck. Let's check my volume. Another guy's stuck. Yeah, it's rather soft actually. Oh, yeah, I can hear him. Don't worry. Whoa! Gotcha. I'm out. Yeah, you just keep screaming over there. Okay, so then I can actually put it louder, hold on. Just there, okay. It's already like softish. It's just because I need to, it depends what volume on my earphones are. And at what volume it records, because ideally you would be able to change it, but after it's recorded you can't change it now. That hurt a lot. So maybe it's better to just record it loud and then you can put it softer. Because you can't put it louder, that's the thing, but you can put it softer. So maybe, you can hear him. See, that's what I like about the pistol, because the one sort of stops him. But is there health in there? There's nothing in there. Wait. Nothing. Moving on. But anyway, welcome back to the Serious Sam playthrough. Whoa. Is he there? I think you missed him. There we go. Oops, the big scope. Hey, that one just jumped down, he jumped down. We'll use the knife. There we go. Yes, that knife does a lot of damage. Yes! Oh, well. I thought it would be two cuts, but no, it's one. Oh, this is what big shotgun, wait for him, wait now. Oh, whoa, yes, he's fast. I need to get into the rhythm again. Oh, there's lots of machine gun ammo, so you can whip out the big gun. Yeah, I might need it, but I might have to do it here. There we go. I'm gunning for the south over here. Whoa, those ones. Don't lose your bearings. Try and blow, please try not to. Okay, so I have no health. Please, where are those green ones coming from? Is it the same guy? I definitely killed him. Another one spawned on his spot. Too bad for you, I saw you. No, I see there are more green stuff floating around. There's... Then how full I make it. There's another one over there. Oh dear. Our hobbies are coming. No man. Four. This one. Yes, I might not make it. I can hear them. Come on, come on. No, no, no. Ah! Whoa, that was autosave. That wasn't my fault. Yeah, run forward. This is helpful. Run forward. Jump. There you go. Did I get the health? No. There we go. Okay, there's a lot of these guys. Those homeless yards. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Go to the nook? Yeah, easier said than done. Try again. Okay, I need to get to health. Machine gunner shooting. This isn't gonna work. Yes, it's a lot of money. Okay. Yes, dude, those. It went over the house. Yeah. I'd suggest staying close and sniping them as much as possible. But we dodged it. Go away, stupid. There we go, there's another one. Oh, there's another one over here. Do they spawn? They must spawn. He's over there. If I can kill the snipers, then I'll be... Another one dropped in there, I know, and here we go, these are the other ones that showed up. Yeah, should be dead now. Oh, where's that one? I can hear one. I don't know, I'm paranoid now. Save. What's my save button? Save button is... F6. Oh, he's around the corner. Your humiliation. That's what you get for making me do that over and over again. Don't go down there, I know, I won't. There's a... Pick my 4, press 4. No, this is 5. I don't have any bullets left. Oh, okay, oops. Come on. Suit yourself. If you wanna get stuck. Fine. As a secret, right? Yeah. Pick up some ammo. Yeah. Okay. Yes. There we go. Pum pum pum. Pum 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 pum. Yeah. No. There was a lot over here that got stuck. We'll sneak up on them. There we go. Whoa! There were a lot of them. Okay. Ammo. And on the other side, there was some as well. Yes! That's how you cut down a palm tree. With a knife, dude, here at the base, and then it just like falls. Or not. Some of them you can't destroy. What? No, you can. Okay. It's just... the knife wasn't working. Maybe it needs to be injured first. That's weird. Anyway. That's weird. It's like a blue and a red ribbon. They hang them. Anyway. Stop admiring other people's laundry and let's move on. I was a bit of a tight spot, yeah. That was tricky. I ended up with low health. That was my problem. And then it's auto-saved. Let's save again. Oh, Netrisar wants something. What does she want? Oh, this is the lore. Oh yeah, lore. The gods descend and the oracle sleeps, part 9. The oracle shall say unto him, thou who knowest the name of this door, knowest thou the names of the seals that guard it? Osiris, whose word is truth, shall say, I am the name of the first seal. Horus, who is above, shall say, I am the name of the second seal. Anubis, lord of the underworld, shall say, I am the name of the third seal. Ra, who crosses the sky, shall say, I am the name of the fourth seal. Okay. Lots of ammo. Oh yeah, and I got the grenade launcher recently. Oh, okay. Okay, just there should be an entrance to the metropolis at the end of this yard. Fight your way to it and enter the metropolis area. Okay, right. There we go. Just reposition myself. Okay. Where's that thing? Yeah, this thing. Yeah. There he is. One shot. Yeah, this... this is what we want. Ah, there he is. Whoa! Nice shot. Thank you. Yeah, maybe I should just not... leave the pots for now. How many of them are here? More than one. There's one over there. Whoa! Oh, and that one kills you quickly. Ah, oh, careful. Check the roofs as well, if someone spawns on top of the rooftop. Trying to listen. One over there, what? There's health over there, okay, let's go. Was that the one I heard? I think so. What's this? A fake health? I don't know. Ammo is 5. Whoa! No. Ooh. Yeah, get rid of him. Apparently I can destroy these. Let's test. Yeah, I can. Oh, okay. Cool. I didn't know I can destroy them. 5, 4... There we go. Ah, yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I got that one. Whoa! That one was a little close. Nope. There we go, we got him. Three, four. Ah, what the? have a grenade launcher, I can't cut you. Ow. Low health. I'll save. Yeah, I'll save it for you. So I'm coming like halfway across the yard. There we go, we got those. Probably another fake. Ah. Okay, I will still do it though. Okay, we can... And one on this thing. Oh my goodness, what? 3 health. What? Look at that. Yes! Well, that was a very impressive, so I'll try and keep it. Yes, I need to find some health though. Yeah, it's okay, it's fine. I'm still alive, so it's fine. As long as I don't get hit, it doesn't count. Come on! There we go, that's that one. Yeah, this piece I also remember from the original. There's health over there, yeah, but isn't there health closer by? Oh, look at the cats. See if we can destroy them as well. Yeah, we can. Oh, one armor, yeah. Secret Yodeler has been found. Oh yeah, okay, screw that. Did you see? Yeah, I grabbed it and then these people spawned. Okay, no, don't go there. Yes, just yet. There's one over there. Did I get him? Nah, I think the tree... Shoot. Maximum range. Need to get to the health. Right mouse button to what? Right mouse button to analyze. What? The sewer, the closed suburbs close to the sewer, the entrance to the sewer must be closed, there must be a mechanism for opening it. Look for it in this yard. Whoa! Careful, I have no health. Health, yeah, there's health over here. That's nonsense, really? Ah, come on. Okay, anyway, I'll continue, I'll split the video here. Thanks, anyway.